Hello again, everybody. We're out picking up today. Conditions are not great, to be honest with you, first thing. It's very, very foggy, and I can't see more than 30 yards in front of me. We're going to keep you posted on how the dogs progress through the day, particularly the young dog. You've seen the previous films of the training. This is the real thing, so hopefully all will go well. So, first drive's finished. Unfortunately, there was nothing to pick there. The dogs are now going back in the truck and we're off to the next drive. Whether the dogs are being sent for a retrieve or in the back of the truck, it's their name and then in. Just keeps everything a little bit more controlled, and then you haven't got a pack of dogs. It could be dangerous if they all jump at once, and also if they start getting that behaviour doing that in the truck, it could translate into the shooting field as well, which we don't want. So, buck. River, Bella, get over. Go. So that's the end of another drive. Not much was shot again, unfortunately, because of the weather. It's really heavy fog here. This is quite open ground, so I'm just going to let the dogs free hunt, but again, on their name, they won't all charge in at once, and let them take in some ground and hopefully pick a bird. King, lost. I give the command lost for this rather than seek, and that indicates they can take in more ground. Bella, lost. Buck, lost. River, lost. Only send the dog when they look at you. So, third drive of the day now. Buck's had a retrieve, done very well on a running cock bird. This is Bella. She's a two-year-old bitch, and again, she's very much a novice, but we're going to give her a little run now and see how she gets on. There. Good dog. Look at me. Good girl. Bella. She's done very well there. She ignored other birds that were falling and went for the winged bird which she was sent for. So we're out picking up today, and we've brought young Flame with us. He's one of the new pups on the block. He's only 6 months old. He's nowhere near trained yet, but he's just come along for the day to try and, you know, get a bit of a feel for it. And you know, just it's all good experience. He won't be coming out on the drives, but afterwards, taking in all the people, the sounds and the smells. And yeah, we've got big hopes for him. He's a lovely springer. He's the old fashioned type, so he's a big strong dog. He actually contains no trial breeding at all. It's just a pure working line, and he's from the new Flame line of Springer Spaniels. We prefer this type. We've got nothing against Ritex or trial dogs at all. If that's what you like, then that's all good. But we just believe that the breed should be going this way, and not looking like skinny whippets. So there's Flame. So this is the final drive before lunch. A lot of the birds can be coming back over the wood.
Little fox.
There's old Charlie. and we're going to be pushing our dogs forward and back on runners. So hopefully we'll get some picking up. Picking up, this is mid drive, the shooting's going on, and I'm going to cast the young dog out to pick up. This is all in relation to a previous training video, and this is exactly what that training session was all about.
You see you and me, mate. There's a big belly in the middle.
Right, all right. All right. All right. So the shooting's going on, he's staying on the area, and he's hunted that nicely. Good dog. Good, and look at that, nice melanistic bird. Lunchtime now, and we're just letting them have a little mill about before the pups go away. Quick bite to eat and then out for a big drive in the afternoon. So that's the second from last drive of the day over. We're just going to wipe this ditch up just in case anything has tucked up in there. And then we're heading for a very big drive to finish on. All the dogs have gone really well today, and we're just going to show a bit of free hunting. Fuck, no. Bella. Bella, no. River. No. This old boy here, he's 10 years old and his legs are going. That's why he's sticking with me and not doing too much. He still enjoys the day out, but it's too much to be running around. Fuck, no. Fuck, no. Get on. When you look at the dog, he goes right through the brambles. All these dogs get stuck in. It's a myth that Labradors won't go in cover. If you do it from an early age and gradually build up the covers, they'll enter them freely. Fuck, north. Bella. Good dog. Kingswood, and is spectacular. There'll be a lot of birds in here, and we should get some good picking up too. where they go back. He was a little bit hesitant there to go out just because of the training and everything we've been working on, but that was very good. He left the other birds that were falling and got on the runner, so very pleased with that.